She's moving to Minnesota without me.
Kate, if it makes you feel any better, you can hit me.
That didn't help. I gotta get out of here.
Hey, you're not going anywhere alone, okay?
She didn't have to hit me so hard.
Love hurts, buddy.
Oh, yeah? I'm gonna get in shape. And when I do, I'm gonna come back and kick Love's ass.
Kate, are you sure you should be driving?
Yeah, it calms me down. Move it! Oh, great, the police!
It's not the police, that's Lewis in the back crying.
Man, one day you're in love, the next day he's in Minnesota. What's the point of it all?
The point is to stay between the painted lines.
Portable 10-foot pole. Why would you carry that around?
You mad Dexton invite you?
No. Got better things to do with my time.
Not all of it anyway. We're short 10 grand.
Oh, no. You didn't lose it in the stock market, did you?
No, we're not idiots. We got an album. We hired musicians, but we laid down all the vocals.
The Lewis and Oswald Experience? $8,000 to record one word?
No, we didn't record just one word. There's a B-side.
Can stay, but just one night. And no psycho killer humor.
Sure.
I'll get it.
Drew, you can't just open the door.
Yeah, there's a lunatic after you. I ordered a pizza. I guess the Domino's guy forgot our secret knock. It's Chuck from security. What's he doing here?
Oh, I forgot. I told him what was going on with Earl and I asked him to stop by.
Bang! You're dead. Very stupid move, Drew. Let me in and close the door.
I call you back.
I'm looking for the International Council of Dental Hygiene. I have a coupon.
Yes, this is it. Please, come in. I am Dr. Kritchik.
Oh, why on a boat?
Oh, well, I have a dental degree from Russia, but I don't have working papers in America yet. So until I do, I have to practice in Canadian waters. Have a seat. Oh, thank you.
Wait. You really gonna go through with this?
Hey, this thing's killing me, all right? Besides, don't judge a book by its cover, huh? Did we run out of that restaurant when that rat had its babies in the salad bar, huh? Right, we went and had one of the best meals of our lives, huh? And we got a pet, huh? All right, Doc, strap me in.
Okay. It's time we set sail on Lake Erie.
Oh, it's not a costume. The dentist screwed up, so he won't be able to walk, talk, or see normally for the next couple of days.
Yeah, here's something to make you feel better.